really about changing the pipeline of opportunity as well. There's a certain kind of person that is more afforded to certain levels of opportunity, I think, than other minority groups. So I think changing that pipeline is really critical in order to have people, especially women, in positions of decision-making and leadership to make change.